Speaking of the September 10th fight between Gennady Golovkin and Kell Brook, let's go to Adrian Broner's Twitter, at Adrian Broner, and this is what the four-time champion in four different weight classes has to say about this fight. He says, these fights they making ain't making sense. Somebody gonna get seriously hurt. I wish Brook would let GGG go fight someone his size. Man, he keeps fighting these little guys. Man, I want to see him fight a damn cruiserweight. Adrian Broner goes on to say, they really about to let that man fight a lightweight who moved up in weight. They funny as fuck. Fuck the money. I got too much love for the sport to go out like a sellout. And the last thing that he says, fuck all these dumbass people who never had a fight in their life. Trying to impress the people will get you killed in the square circle. And you can see the amount of retweets he's getting on these. Pretty impressive. And Adrian Broner does not feel the fight, does not like it. He wants to see Triple G move up in weight and fight someone bigger. Kell Brook is going up from 147. He's a big 147. He's going up to fight Gennady Golovkin on September 10th. The whole world will tune in. It's going to be a big fight. He does not have a big chance of winning, but it is boxing. Anything can happen. Triple G has one of the best knockout ratios in the world today. He's the king of the 160 division. And we'll see what happens. We saw when Amir Khan fought Canelo, Amir was doing pretty good for the first five rounds until he got caught. I don't think Kell Brook lasts more than 2-3 rounds, but you never know. What if he has the sick game plan? What if he pulls up something out of his hat that we haven't seen yet? But there you have it, Adrian Broner. What do you guys think of what he says about this, trying to impress people or fighting for a big payday? He says he wouldn't do that. That will get you killed. He's not going out like a sellout. Face News Reporting.com and Malisek back reporting.